Hi guys, so for Christmas I got a load of Airfix planes and things, loads of kits, modelling stuff, so I'm going to be quite busy with this. I've got a few things to finish off my Battle of Britain dogfight scene, which is on the ceiling, so I'm just going to be finishing that off, and I've got some kits to start a new dogfight, so that'll be that fun to do. So it's gonna be a American Japanese one. So this is the Achi D3A1 Val dive bomber. So we're gonna have one of those for now. I've got a Mitsubishi A6M2B0 Japanese fighter. And then for the Americans, I've got a Douglas SBD Dauntless. And these are going to be really fun models to make. I'm going to be basing this dogfight on a Pearl Harbor kind of thing, or Battle of Midway. Those of you know what all the battles are that happen in the Pacific, but the Battle of Midway, where all the aircraft carriers, USS Enterprise and all those. I'm not actually going to be getting the USS Enterprise. I'm just going to be getting some of the planes that fought on the Enterprise. So at the moment, I can only find the Douglas SBD Dauntless. So if any of you know where I can find maybe the Wildcat fighter jet from, then that'd be much appreciated, because then I've got a fighter plane as well. So I'm gonna start by building the Dauntless, I think. So if we crack the box open. The sprues look pretty good. Before I open the bag, I'm always look through all the instructions first. Make sure you've got the decal sheets there. I'll be doing that. I'll be putting them on paint after I've painted it and everything. I'll in the description of this video, I will include the description of a plane as well, just in case anyone's interested. This is going to be a series of videos where I'm going to be building and painting all three of these planes for this dogfight, and then have them on the ceiling. I'm really excited about this, just because it's another different thing for my war that's going on in my bedroom. So as a background, the Douglas Dauntless sunk a number of Japanese ships, so even though it was quite slow and a bit rubbish, it'd be really cool just to have a model of this, because it's a well-honored plane in American history. So I am in Britain, but it's just another view of the war, isn't it?
Knock it out, bitch.
Right, so I've just time-lapse filmed the last section of building this plane, so it's actually now finished being built wise. And it I took 21 minutes real time of filming. And I'm really annoyed because the file's corrupt. So I can't actually, the footage, I haven't actually got the footage of it. And it's the biggest section that I've filmed. So basically, the landing gear is up. I've stuck, you probably can't see it very well. The bombs have been stuck on. There's two smaller ones and a larger one. And then the cockpit is all done, so I've just got to paint it now. Like I said, I'm really annoyed because I can't put on the last bit, which took me the longest to film, and I just can't put it on, so it's really annoyed me. But oh well, I've just got to paint it now. So yeah. Okay, so I've just finished the Dauntless, and it has taken me 2 days to do, and about 2 hours of filming, real time. All that's in the time lapse. So, I've done the painting. Then I put on the top, I put a wash on, a black wash, to make it look a bit grubbier. And then, well, I did two of them, and then I did the transfers on, the decals on. And then I put a black wash on the top, and then on the other side, I didn't put any washes on. I did the transfers and then one wash on. So, I'm really happy with how that's gone. And hopefully get the next one up next weekend. Do the next one next weekend. I'm not going to have any time in the week to do it, but get the next one up by next Sunday. So, like, comment, and subscribe. And keep tuned for next ones. And thank you. Visit my dad's channel as well, Tim Cooper. Link in the description. He does modelling videos as well. He does Warhammer 40k videos.